Welcome to my lesson, and this is a very important lesson for you. Use of noun nouns and non-noun nouns. Noun nouns, remember, it means that the things that can be counted. Non-noun nouns, the noun that cannot be counted. Suppose meaning, water, that cannot be counted. Noun nouns of students, books, that can be counted. So let me show you the determiners that are used in noun nouns. These, those, many, a large number of, few. These are used in noun nouns. And in non-noun nouns, these, that, much, a large amount of, little, less. So I have given a kind of exercise, and in Raymond Murphy's book, you will find it in page 179 and 177, but with different exercises. So number one, he doesn't have much money. This is done for you. He doesn't have much money. So this is much. Why? Because this is non-noun noun. Much. Non-noun noun. I would like little salt on my vegetable. So salt cannot be counted, therefore it is also non-noun noun. She bought best cards last night. So those noun noun cards. Those cards last night. There are best students in the room. So students. Definitely this is noun noun. So it will be fewer. There are fewer students in the room than the next room. This is noun noun. There is too much bad news on television tonight. Why much? Because news is non-noun noun. I don't want this water. This is non-noun noun. This is too much information to learn. So much for noun. Information is noun noun. A dash people left early. So people is noun noun. A few people. Or yes, a few people left early. Would you like coffee? Coffee is noun noun. It will be less coffee than this. Not fewer coffee than this. Less coffee than this. This jacket cost too much, because this is about amount of money, and amount of money always cannot be counted. So this jacket cost too much. I believe that this lesson will be very helpful for you in day-to-day life, and that's it from here. Thank you very much for watching this video.